The following contest is the Royal Rumble Match.
Here we go. Royal Rumble action kicking off here.
Well, the luck of the draw certainly wasn't kind to these two competitors.
Now that's striking with pinpoint accuracy. You can't take too many.
This would be extremely tough to go the distance from here.
Looks like Eric Rowan has decided to get involved here.
Hey, guys, I want to talk a little bit about Columbus here.
It's anybody's guess,
I know, but what do you expect from him here?
For almost 30 years, the Royal Rumble match has brought together sports entertainment's greatest athletes. Tonight's match is everything you'd expect and more.
Eric Rowan represents annihilation and will do everything in his power to be the reason for a human being's demise.
Entry number four. Who's it going to be?
Hey, Luke Harper is heading this way. Just toying with the competition a little.
Eric Rowan has been eliminated.
Look at Columbus starting to slow here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Caught square in the chin with a super kick.
Here we go with number five.
Eric Rowan lays his opponent to waste with his unbelievable power and his vow to continue his gruesome rampage on sports entertainment.
Sometimes I don't know what Eric Rowan enjoys more, inflicting pain on others or experiencing pain himself. That's when you know you're dealing with a scary individual.
And a strike connects. And just like that, this move is leading the charge. Going for it again.
This will be number six.
And here goes Goldust. Fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Luke Harper has been eliminated.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. Look at Finn Balor here.
We're up to seven already?
Look out, Dash Wilder is headed in.
Finn Balor has been eliminated. Dash Wilder has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
We are about to see number eight now.
Yeah. 2013. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. No question about it, Cole.
No question about it, Cole.